Hey, everybody. It's time to do vendor random. I don't touch myself when I have to pee, though. So you shouldn't either.
There you go, Matthew.
All right, the number is 6.
Monday night, gonna get my 7-month-old daughter dressed up in the Redskins gear, and me in the Redskins gear. And we're gonna watch them try to upset the Steelers on Monday Night Football. And that's about it.
Oops. Come on, random list. All right, 6 is our number. These are teams. As you can probably tell.
Such a nice F the Pats.
There is 6 Orioles on the top, the Reds on the bottom. Here are people 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. Okay, is he on top? No stick, who I have not seen in a very long time, on bottom. Tighten this up a little bit.
Is that you, Jeff? Manman81? Is that you, buddy?
No, I am straight edge now.
Right, that's the way it goes.
In all of his glory. And sort by folks just for ease. Okay, if anybody wants to trade anything or anything of that sort, go ahead and discuss it. I'm going to get at least started on this. There, look at that. Just throw stuff around.
The old Patriots. The old Patriots. Are they cheaters?
Is Andrew here? I honestly don't know who Andrew is.
Oh, Eric Bates is always off Thursday, Friday, Saturday night. Bates is always off Thursday, Friday, Saturday night. We'll be back tomorrow, Monday, no worries. How's your Bowman Chrome experience going, Eric?
Right. Young Cal wishes for Supreme to be filled. Perhaps we can do that for Young Cal. You know you love Supreme, and it's been like a week since we've opened it, which is highly unnatural. Highly unnatural. That is why you want it filled. That's how everybody play the game. Supreme is a lovely, lovely product. Okay, Daisy, did you get anything good out of that inner? Or have you even...
Yeah.
wonder if we've... It's possible that we've hit all of the good cards. I can't imagine that it is possible, but I guess it could be. So I imagine there were other people did open it.
Two boxes of Origins football left. I got two boxes of Origins football left. That's all we got left for the entire...
Rookies, vets, black and gold, Barris.
Origins football.
No Andrew.
Nice stuff, man.
Zach Irwin, black and gold. Refractor for Donnie Sands.
Dude, Origins football is sick.
Let's...
Football.
Yeah, the only one that exists.
Oh, I didn't
the
know
it. Only one in existence.
My bad.
You've got it. Shane Dawson, black and gold, and a Sam Travis purple refractor autograph. 164 out of 250. 164 is his jersey number. We are in luck. Let's keep this under some control, shall we?
Tom, now. Tom, I got
Todd Hankins, black and gold, and for the Dodgers, Yadier Alvarez.
Which is insane for, like, it's not even actually, never mind, I don't even have it.
Again, trying to be a nice guy for the,
I have the 07
SS
and the 08
sort of Shipper Packer group.
Rookie Threads and
Ben Lively, black and gold, and Jumanji Jones for the
much, man.
Angels.
Stuff, and things like that.
So base, not base. Why did they jit me out of a Gary Sanchez action if I want to go just vendor? Bryce Denton, Josh Stylemount, a Nelly Rodriguez, who I found out today is also known as Nelson Rodriguez. I did not possess that information earlier. Black and gold Junior Fernandez and a nice refractor auto for the Nationals. Juan Soto 343/499. That's a solid card. For whoever has the Nationals. Don't even know. That is a good one. Rafi Ozuna, black and gold. Cole Stewart, blue refractor. And for the Chicago White Sox, Franklin Reyes.
135.
Juan Soto measures out at 6'3", 180. He's 6'3", so he is a very tall, skinny lad.
Hanging out.
Ali Sanchez, black and gold, and a Ricardo Sanchez for the Braves. Tatis Jr. I know everybody wants a Tatis. Wants them Tatties. You know what I'm saying? Looking for Tatties now. We were looking for Semen earlier. This thing has just gotten out of control. Park Yankees. Purple refractor autograph, Mike Gerber for the Tigers.
Jason, Cardboard Jesus is his own boss. It's his channel, man.
What are people whining about over there?
It's 50, Tom. And
Reese McGuire, black and gold. David Dahl, black and gold. Cody, no. No. No secondary refractor in that one.
No, no absolute.
Joe Jimenez, black and gold. And Johan Arenado for the Giants. There are a lot of stacks of packs.
Hey, man, I got two of them. Two left.
That's how I do. I stack my packs. Stack them, Jack. And then open them after that. Austin Riley, black and gold. And the A's ever-popular Mikey White. It's a Bowman card of his.
Go ahead and check the store there, man. Not really a rock. More of just hanging out and chatting, doing some personals.
DJ Wilson, black and gold. Bradley Zimmer, purple refractor. And for the aforementioned White Sox, Adam Engel. Mm-hmm. That's right. Old Adam. We love his feistiness. He is really going to be a clubhouse leader. Because that's just how he is. His engine doesn't stop. Wilkerman Garcia. And for the Miami Marlins, John Norwood. Blue. I've already got the green. So, I mean, I could try and go, Norwood rainbow if I wanted to. Austin Meadows, black and gold. Soraka, black and gold. Andrew Stevenson, refractor.
Well, Tom, I remember you were coming in.
Brent Honeywell, black and gold. Blue Jarrell Cotton, variation Bowman Scouts updates. And a first Bowman autograph of the green variation for the Yankees.
Maybe that's why.
Ho-Yun Park.
Like, you were relentless.
Not to be confused with Young Ho Park.
Yeah, but if you were never in a room, then you could
be very different people. This stuff has excellent color.
Tom Burrows doesn't care.
Excellent color. Franklin Barreto, black and gold. Connor Sadzik. First autograph for the Rangers. I'm saying a numbered auto out of every single pack or box so far. That's the kind of action we've got. Magnus Sierra, black and gold. Joe Musgrove.
Yeah, but Tom, that night you weren't joking.
I've given up on it, Kate Acey.
You know that.
I mean, until they update with something that's going to have, like, player interaction where, like, I can trade or fight with you or just something else. I just can't keep doing it. Donnie Sands and a Jordan Patterson refractor auto. Mr. Baseball, I have not, I mean, I'm not even joking. Not a single box has not had at least a refractor auto in it.
I'll sign in. I've signed into my own to this channel.
Ray Black, black and gold. Connor Green, black and gold. DJ Wilson, purple, Manuel Margot, A's, Yairo Munoz.
2 seconds later, it's not. Freaking weird. Something with the website. I had a lot of people saying that was happening.
that, look for the Adam's apple, and also look for the penis. That is a dead giveaway. Wilkerman Garcia, and for the Dodgers, more color action, purple refractor autograph, Yadier Alvarez. Noice. This stuff is great. It's great. Austin Meadows, Soraka, and a Luis Ortiz refractor for the Rangers. Let's get that over there. This up here. See, I mean, this is the opportunity to go and get you some squads and those PYTs. Brent Honeywell and White Sox. Franklin Reyes. You have to roll the R. It's basically law of some sort.
Case that we've opened up and no auto has come out of it yet is Allen and Ginter 2016 baseball.
The park, the David Dahl, a Johan Arenado. Refractor.
No auto has even come out. I think two or three boxes have been rolled before. And
I do not ever remember banning someone named Oakland Fan 04. And I've only banned one person personally for like that I'd had enough of their shit and shut it down. I've never banned anybody for just talking junk to me, because, I mean, whatever. You can talk all the junk you want to. Austin Riley, black and gold. Travis Blankenhorn, purple.
I don't know. I've always laid down and Ginter. You can get those.
Unless he's under some. I mean, maybe I didn't do it. Maybe somebody else did it if they didn't like what he was saying. O'Neill Cruz, Dodgers. Like I'm saying, I've only banned one person.
Here, Tom, go through the store. You got to go through the store. Send it to that link right there.
And if somebody...
I'll go get the boxes.
If somebody did talk crap, there is a good chance they got banned.
Might as well do something, right?
The room does not tolerate such things. Reese McGuire, black and gold. For the Dodgers, another one. Trace Thompson, refractor auto, rookie. Out of $4.99. We got a whole nother case. We get a whole another case. Dude, I haven't banned anybody, I don't think.
No, yeah. Is that Young Cal?
Yes.
Yeah, he came over to our room and he started asking Oakland fan. So, I don't know why it's like that. I told him, you didn't do it. You don't ban anybody.
Like, there was one person.
Yeah, that, one time, and I know who it was.
And, I mean, I don't know, listen, the room has banned some people for... people questioning my sexuality and things, but Joe Jimenez, surprisingly first. This is first Cubs auto. Eddie Julio Martinez. Yeah, I mean, I can't think of anybody that's been banned for no reason. At least some reason. I mean, why does he even want in here? I guess is one question that we will never know the answer to. Black and gold, Iskandarian, blue, Blake Perkins, Pirates, Yudi Garcia.
Yeah, 90.
I know. I mean, 90. I'm a Giants fan anyway, and if we're talking Raiders.
Football dude.
Raiders suck.
Baseball, all I got is jumbo.
Paulino. Black and gold. Ink for the White Sox. Again, doing some action. Jordan Stevens. Green refractor auto. 8 out of 99. That is his first Bowman.
Now, he
comes in at 6'1", 190. Nottingham, black and gold, birdie. And a Mac Marshall refractor.
No autographs yet. You're supposed to get three.
I thought you didn't drink that stuff.
Any of the three of these cards in every box. Autographs, relics, rips, printing plates, and books. There you go.
Josh Hader, black and gold, blue for Jack Flaherty. It is the updates variation, and a Jordan Stevenson. I'm in the middle of something, and the more that I get asked to do it, the less likely that it is going to happen. And it's certainly not going to stop a break to unban somebody that got banned. I mean, and technically I can, whether I will or not is a different story. Austin Gomer, black and gold. Detroit Tigers, Tyler Alexander. Yeah, that is my question, KAC.
Whoa, we got a box loader. I think there's a box loader in every box. Let's see. The odds. This is when you can look at the old odds on the back of the box, I think.
Hunter Renfro, black and gold. Juan Hillman, purple refractor. And for the Indians, Mike Clevenger.
Okay, yeah. There's a box. Yeah, one of box. I was looking and it said the odds of auto box
loaders. See, now he's getting into the Allen and Ginter. That really does. That's fine. We don't need such things right now. Willie Adams, black and gold. And refractor auto for the Cubs, Oscar De La Cruz. What is in jeopardy?
Alright, man. Good luck. Okay, let's do it old school style. Like so.
Jose Adams, black and gold. Mac Marshall, black and gold. Sean Reed, Foley, refractor variation. Names are names. Is this what I'm being told? Names are names.
There go.
My producer is telling me in my ear right now.
Oh, there you go. The old Dead Sea card.
Blankenhorn. Bowman Scouts updates auto for the Tyler O'Neill Seattle Mariners, 199. Could be Tyler the Creator. It could be. What smack is there to talk?
All right. He was kidding, Tom. He didn't. It's a joke, Tom. Don't worry, Tom. I'll get you to take care of it.
Yadier Drake, a Jalen Miller, and a Sam Howard refractor.
Montage rookie card.
It's going to be big, Mr. Baseball. It's just going to be big. Juan Hillman, black and gold. Dustin Fowler.
You hit a rip card in here.
I know the Diamondbacks have been hitting like pretty well. It is surprising. This has been a little bit of an odd case. I mean, still seeing all of our color and refractors that we so demand. Victor Alcantara, a Brent Honeywell purple, and a Corey Zangari. Is that short printed? Because that is not a familiar one.
I'm good, Jovo. I'm good, man. Thanks for asking. Uh-oh. We got something coming up. Looks like it's a framed card.
It may be. That may be the rainbow. Or the entire set. I don't know.
Roscoe, Stoney,
Verdugo,
Schmidt,
Roman Quinn, Cole Stewart, refractor variation. Yeah, no Tatis. We haven't seen Tatis yet.
Paul Macbeth. Beth, disc golf champion.
Kyle Freeland, black and gold. Austin Ray is a purple. And Jordan Patterson for the Rockies.
Really? I mean, this is the stuff that had like, this had like Axl Rose autos and weird stuff, but. What the?
Easy there, Boo. Easy.
Yeah, Sylvester Stallone. Disc golf. Hey.
Dylan Cease, black and gold. Pirates. Purple refractor autograph. Chad Cool. He's cool. He's cool, man. He's cool. Just chill out. He's cool.
Anthony Arizo, man.
I do not want to endanger that any more than it is already endangered. Yeah, the Astros, I cannot believe, have hit nothing. And the Diamondbacks. It's weird. Arenado, black and gold. Phillies. Cornelius Randolph.
There you go. There's Tiger Woods. Cheyenne Woods.
All right. Three more. The Astros. Well, no. I think we did. We've hit one Astro. One, maybe two. Mike Gerber, black and gold, and Dustin Fowler,
Eric,
Yankees.
I've opened this before. I would buy Allen Ginter every year, and I would just open a bunch of boxes. It's a lot of fun.
What's up, dog?
Really big. Cassia, mini, like the minis have different backs and stuff, and some of them are
cool. Diaz.
Yeah, yeah.
Eflin refractor. Palacios, Cardinals, Rafi Ozuna.
Yeah, this was a, this is a special mini. It's a Borders mini.
And last one.
And it's got the red Allen Ginter.
Ooh, there's a gold.
There's another short print.
And I think we're short an auto still out of this one. Maybe. Maybe.
Carlos Martinez, mini.
Chance Adams, black and gold. Jamie Schultz, gold for the Devil Rays. And a Jason Guzman.
If you hit big, yeah. There are some big hits in this stuff.
The hobby does have more color.
Collector's set is what it is.
This is just hella easier to open.
Alright.
Alright. Thank you, everyone.